Taylor Swift write a song about John Mayer? The new details right here. Your romance rumors have swirled about the singing song who collaborated on John's song Half of My Heart, but now there's a song on her new record Speak Now in Tay. Dear John, which is about being betrayed by another man. Taylor's never been assured to write about exes, but is he the John in question?
And now comes the song. Here are some of the lyrics penned by the 19-year-old singer. Dear John, I see it all now that you're gone. Don't you think I was too young to be messed with, to be played by your dark twist game when I loved you so? John's rib didn't respond to our request for comment, but they did tell Parade that some of her songs are very obvious.
I like to make songs that are really detailed, really honest, but make you wonder a little bit who they're about, she told the magazine.
Sometimes it'll mention names, sometimes it'll mention dates and times and details, and it's are pretty clear. But I don't need to make it so obvious that other people can apply their lips to it.
If you want to know more of your favorite singers, subscribe right here. I'm Andrew Villegas. Thanks for watching.